Hello, this is Ali. In this video, I will show you that how to create instant blog posting website where user can also post a blog after sign up. This is the feature in this script that admin can allow or disallow for users. Now, first of all, this is the website that we will be creating in this video. If you scroll here, you can see beautiful arrangement of blog with category highlighting features. Now, if you see the layout of this website, at the top, we have our header. At the left hand side, you have your logo. Later on, I will show you that how to replace it and enter your logo. And on the right hand side, we have our home button, popular button, which is a popular blog, category button, archive button, search button, and also a login button and a skin button, where we can shift light mode to dark mode. Now I will show you that how our blog will look like when we post it on our website. Simply I am clicking on this blog to see how this blog post will look like. This is the main interface of the blog. Here we have the ads portion area, and here is the picture section, and we can also post horizontal ad between of our text. And this is the also functions of this blog. We can add YouTube video, and also we can embed tweets, also Facebook posts and Instagram post as well. We can also add the TikTok embed post. There's a lot of function in this script to make our blog more professional. Our user can also post comments to our blog and also share it on social media. So this is the short tutorial of this script. Now coming back to main purpose of this video, that how we can download this script and how to install this script in our hosting. So first of all, go to the website codefile.cc. I will provide this link in the description. Here we have a lot of premium script listed here, but we have to click on instant blog post, and we have to scroll down to the download section where all the download links is listed. We have to click on the first one link and download the zip file of this code. But in my case, I have already downloaded this script in my PC. So I don't need to download this again. Now I will show you the downloaded zip file of this script. We have to upload this script. We have to upload this file in our hosting. In my case, I'm using Hostinger hosting. This is my domain which is hosted in Hostinger. And now I'm going to install my script. Click on file manager and the new window will open. And we have to upload our downloaded zip file in this panel. Now click on this upload button and click file and browse the instant blog folder in your PC. Select the zip file of this script and click open, and now file is uploading on this server. We have to wait for the uploading cause it takes some time to upload in Hostinger. Now our upload is complete. Right click on this uploaded file and click on extract. Give a folder name whichever you want. It's a dummy folder. Click on extract. The extract process is in progress and we have to wait some time. Now our zip file is successfully extracted. Now delete the zip folder. We don't need it anymore. Click on a folder, which is now click documentation is to delete. We don't need this folder anymore. And we have to move this instant blog folder to our main directory, which is public instant blog. So we can also delete this public folder and move this public HTML folder to the main directory. And one thing, there's a SQL database. We have to download this database. We need this in next stage. Okay, now I'm going to delete this A folder. Now I have deleted A folder. Now our second step is to create a database. Go to the Hostinger hosting panel, click on database and click in INS. This is the custom name, whatever you like. I'm using system generated password. Save the password in notepad because we need this, and also copy the username of the database. And click create database. It takes some time to complete. Whenever it's complete, it show on our panel, and click enter my PHP admin. Click on INS, that the database which we recently created, and click on import, choose file, and click on download section, and click on open, and click go. Now all done. Now our website is ready. Go to our domain peaker.com and see our blog is successfully installed, and click on login button. The credential is admin and the password is 123456789. Okay, and login. It shows that credential do not match our record. The password is 274135. Okay, now click on login and boom, our website is now successfully installed, and this is the admin panel of this website: dashboard, post, pages, categories, settings. Okay, these are the pages: admin profile, user, website, and this is logout. So that's it. Thanks for watching.